You idiot. Why are you here? You don't deserve any sort of respite. She's dead, and it's your fault. You should have taken her here months ago, before she caught the pandemic. But no, you insisted. You'll be fine, you claimed. You idiot. Why did you have to be one of the rare few lucky enough to be immune from this disease? You could have both escaped if only you had believed the scientists. But now?
You're here alone. All alone.